Good morning, 47. Our Providence contact has shared the identity of the Shadow Client, a former mercenary and bodyguard by the name of Lucas Gray. His past is a black void, but our analysts are digging deep. Meanwhile, we've had a breakthrough of our own. Comparing the malicious attack patterns with global shipping and transportation routes, we've figured out how Mr. Gray and his paramilitaries move around the world undetected. They're using the distribution network of the Delgado Cartel, Colombia's biggest drug manufacturer. Clearly, Gray must have struck a deal with the Delgados. Consequently, if we can cripple the cartel, we can severely limit the militia strike range. But to do so, we need to slay a three-headed serpent. Sociopathic cartel head Rico Delgado and his two closest lieutenants, PR guru Andrea Martinez and savant chemist Jorge Franco. With equal parts guts and guile, Rico Delgado runs a thriving billion-dollar criminal empire. The word is, the brutal and volatile cartel head is hell-bent on becoming the number one drug lord in the world. To achieve this, Martinez, a childhood friend of Delgado's, has been buttering up state leaders and decision-makers, paving the way for an expansion of the Delgado logistics network, while the brilliant but aloof and antisocial Franco has been hard at work developing a new type of super cocaine. So, three of Colombia's most infamous crime lords inhabiting a decidedly hostile environment. I will leave you to prepare. Welcome to Colombia, 47. The remote village of Santa Fortuna awaits you deep inside the Colombian rainforest. An iron-fisted Delgado cartel rules over the village and its surroundings. Security around Santa Fortuna and the closed-off cartel compound is extremely tight. Armed sicarios patrol the streets of the village, ready to enforce harsh punishments to those who do not comply. Rumors persist of hidden transportation cave systems connecting the village, the cartel compound, and the hidden coca fields beyond. It is a rare occurrence to have all three cartel leaders present in the village at the same time. Expect that all targets are protected by scrupulous killers, armed with automatic weapons. Rico Delgado inhabits his fortified mansion on the outskirts of the village, while Andrea Martinez can be found in her village office or around Santa Fortuna itself. And Jorge Franco is engaged in development of a new drug in his field laboratory. Happy hunting, 47.
Looking good, man. Looking good.
I don't want to see them, though. I'm not going to look. gosh darn it.
Hey, what's up, man? Sit down, relax. The universe will correct itself, right?
I know, man. I've been like smuggling this cocaine souvenir around the world, right? I need to get it to this dude, Franco. Man, it broke. It's supposed to be in one piece when I deliver it over by some cave entrance behind the pharmacy, but it broke.
Bummer, man.
So, a drug dealer from Sapienza has been testing a new method for smuggling Delgado brand cocaine into Europe, baking the substance into souvenirs, coated in a special anti-drug detection paint solution. The dealer has been traveling the globe, testing the method. However, he accidentally broke the souvenir on arrival and needs to mend it before going to see Franco.
You just glue it together?
I don't know. I think it's gonna ruin the taste test. Franco got it like a bloodhound, but, you know, it's not smell. You know?
Yeah, man, that's bad. I feel so.
How may I help you today, senor?
I'd like to buy some glue, please.
No, I'm afraid we just ran out of that item, senor. I sold the last bottle to the mechanic next door.
See, whatever. As soon as I'm done here and she's ready to hit the road, the money will be rolling in. I just need to find a chauffeur who's lucky enough to get the opportunity to drive her.
Seriously, de verdad. This is gonna end as badly as that time you tried to attract tourists by pretending to be part of an indigenous tribe. That Native American backpacker saw right through you.
Do you sell glue?
A la puta.
Looking good, man. Looking good.
This'll just take a second, man.
All right, good job, my man. Thank you. All right. Mr. Franco is expecting you in the caves below. I'll just radio the others. Hang on.
Groovy.
It's Carlos.
Get out
Franco,
of here.
His guest is here.
All right, come with me. Try not to get lost, okay? Life is kind of dangerous.
I'll do my best.
Interesting to see how many of you, backpacking types, are willing to bend your morals for a little cash. So I guess all that make love not worth thing has sort of lost its luster, huh?
Peace and love isn't really my thing.
Despite an annoying delay, it's finally here. Let's have a look. It got through customs without a problem, we hope?
I had no issues.
Excellent. We're not sure whether this will pass the taste test, but that remains to be seen. Follow us, please.
Nice one, 47. And now for Franco to sample his handiwork. Franco confirmed down. Nice work, 47.
love this. I love
That is P Power, real name Paul Powers, celebrity tattoo artist and reality TV star.
Hey, ¿qué pasa?
Just browsing.
I can fix anything.
Go over there and see what that was.
Roger that.
What was that noise?
Ya, pero es que yo no estoy disponible para quedarme aquí todo. Hay un momento.
Yes, you are the man.
Sí, lo pregunto porque es jodido, eso no tiene. Mira, perdón, no puedo.
That power guy? Hang on, man. I hope you don't mind, but we need to frisk you.
You're not coming this way unless I buy you down first. That's not open for discussion.
You're entering the lion's den, 47. Tread carefully. Practically everyone here is dangerous, not least Rico Delgado himself.
Everybody knows that shit.
All right, Mr.
Power.
Follow me
to
the house. Mrs. Delgado wanted to meet you. She's a big fan. She'll take you to Rico afterwards. My sister got a tattoo once. It was supposed to be a tribute to her son, but the guy fucked it up. Lady Gustavo ended up looking like a dead chupacabra. When my brother-in-law saw the tattoo, he went down to the guy's house. Shot him dead. Which was kind of dumb, because he was the only tattoo artist around for 100 miles.
That's quite a story.
I know.
That is Catalina Delgado, wife to Rico Delgado for the past 11 years.
Oh my god! Qué rico que eres, oh! It's really you, B-Power! It's such an honor to meet you. I just love your show. That episode where you tattoo the heart on the arm of that dead dying policeman while they're administrating CPR. It's the most beautiful thing I've ever seen.
A great moment. I cherish the memory to this day.
Oh, see. So, Rico has this tattoo on his neck, and he insists it's supposed to be based on a photo of me. I'm not a fool, Mr. Powers. My nose never looked like that, not even before the operation. And sure, I've had a few tics done here and there, but nothing as drastic as that. I want you to make it look like me, not some young skank.
I'll do my very best, Mrs. Delgado.
Ah, oh, chico. Let me just grab a quick selfie with you, all right?
Sure. Why not?
Yay! Just look this way. Oh, que sí. Wow, we look so good together. This is great.
So far, so good, 47. Now to leave your mark on Mr. Delgado.
So, this is the famous P. Power, tattoo artist to the stars. Yeah. You don't exactly look like you do on TV, do you? There's something different about you.
Carino, don't insult our guest. He's obviously not been sitting in a stylist chair for days, but this is P. Power. Who else would it be?
Well, what about those cheekbones? The guy on TV didn't have cheekbones like that.
Hey, Rico, enough. You know they fix all that in post-production. Just let the man work.
Okay, fine. Whatever you say. Okay, I'm ready. Let's get this thing fixed. Stop doing that!
Oh, stop being so grumpy, Rico.
It's very distracting, kitty cat. Please stop now.
I'm sorry that my social life has ruined your concentration.
You need to keep still, hey, Mr. Delgado.
Don't worry.
I wouldn't want to stab you by accident.
Hey, you heard the man, Catalina. Leave us now.
One wrong move, you know, SRP.
Fine.
You hear me?
Put it your way. But that tattoo better look exactly like me when you're done with your new BFF, Rico.
Calm down, all right? Everything's okay here.
He's a stranger, Rico. I don't like his face.
You're taking it too far, Jose. No guns.
Afraid I can't do that, Patron. This person might get the jump on us.
So what are we waiting for, huh? I'm here, I'm ready. Get on with it. Hey, Jose, I need you to leave us alone now. You're too wound up right now. You understand?
All right, boss, all right. But I'll be back in a little while if I don't hear from you the way you want.
Oh, finally. Some peace and quiet.
Can I finish my work now?
Do what you do best, man.
You got it.
Rico Delgado has been eliminated. Nicely done.
Time flies when you're having fun.
Why do I gotta spend my day doing bitch work?
Join!
Escucha, Central. The balcony is clear. Did you get that?
Ether's chief biochemist. Sorry to ruin your holiday.
You're making a big mistake. I'm an American citizen. Who the hell are you people?
Oh, trust me. You don't want to know. You already soiled yourself once. The neuroscience division in Johannesburg, Oscar. You know it like the back of your hand. Start drawing.
Get it. I signed an NDA the size of a phone book. These people will sue my ass off. No, I just can't do it.
Oh, no, hey, I understand. Would you live in a world, though, from soft edges, or lively coaches and personal shoppers, organic grocery stores, and soy milk macchiatos? See, the thing is, Oscar.
Some point
hey.
To a connection.
What's up with Ali?
Are you going
over? Last night, we were in the party.
So far.
Okay.
terminado.
Had to jump out of a window before Hector could call it. Guess it comes with the territory. With your rate.
That is Andrea Martinez, the Delgado cartel PR officer and public face.
Wait to see somebody doing their job.
I'm sure Miss Martinez.
I have a letter from Miss Martinez.
All right, let me see that. Is that from Hector?
I wouldn't know anything about that.
Well, let me enlighten you. Hector Delgado and Andrea Martinez were an item once. Explosive and deadly. Things did not end well between them. He wants them to get back together. She wants them to go to hell. She's not accepting letters or gifts or anything from him. And neither am I. You put it on her desk yourself if it's so important to you.
Coming down to us dirty villagers to compare some ridiculous statue.
Sure, I would follow them.
behind that license. Look into it.
Well done, 47. This should be good.
See what he has to say.
All targets neutralized. This should paralyze the cartel. Excellent work, 47. Now head for an exit.
Thank you.
status. Columbia assignment successful. Tactical targets neutralized. Militia transport network disabled. Location of primary target unknown. Team chasing several leads. End message, encrypt and send.
Source checks out. We can prove the board knew about the chemical leaks. We'll have grounds for a retrial.
It won't make a difference. They're too powerful.
They're not the devil, Nancy. Just a company. They're not above the law, don't you see? This is bigger than James. Those bastards killed 80 people.
And they got away with it. Think about what that means.
No one's untouchable.
No one's untouchable.
Diana!
Coming!
We got what we came for. Move out.